also strongly recommend to have a routine examination over the age of 40 years to rule out glaucoma, a condition where intraocular pressure is high, causing irreversible damage to the optic nerve or the nerve which connects retina to the brain. Now, this can be done especially in those patients with diabetes, hypertension, or with having a history of glaucoma in the family. They need to visit general ophthalmologist or a glaucoma surgeon in per se.